by the way, government now owns the internet. Start with that one, you feed the public bullshit, and then they fucking believe it, and then we'll go to the next.